Make sure your setup is perfectly on frame. Then fly at the ball as fast as possible. Before hitting the ball, flatten your car to reveal your wheels. Or you can lean back if that is easier. After the reset, recover into an air dribble position. You will have your flip as long as you want.